Thank you. I just love playing his music because it's just like, he's got it all, you know? He's just a perfect balance of classical training, folkloric roots, jazz elements, you know? That's kind of what makes Brazilian music so special, because there are no real right ways to do things. There are no rules. It's basically, you just got to really do your homework and listen and listen and listen and play and play and play, and hopefully it starts to get in your bloodstream.